Hello, so today we will be starting with a quick tutorial on Audacity and how to import MP4 files into an Audacity and convert them to MP3 and later change them, alternate them and just be able to work on those files. So as you can see, I have now MP4 file on my screen. I'm trying to drag and drop this to Audacity. I've got error importing, of course, because I have now not yet installed my FFmpeg library. So let's just do this now. Let's go to Edit, and in Edit go to Preferences. In Preferences you can see Libraries. We have two options there. We can locate this on our computer. We, of course, don't have this option yet available. Because we didn't download the file yet. So we will go to download just now. We will click this button. And then, as you can see, we are on the Audacity installing FFmpeg import export library. Based on what operating system you are on now, you can go to appropriate page. We will be going to installation section for Windows, because we have Windows 10. And in there we have installing the FFmpeg import export library. We'll go to just do that now. And in there we will just go to external FFmpeg download page. In there we will just use the first file we have on the middle of our screen, version 2.2.2, for what it is now. We just go to downloads and go to we will save the file, and the file is just downloading, so we will have to wait a couple of seconds. Can chill out. And let me cut this section because it's of course too long and you shouldn't be seeing this. Yeah, too lazy to even cut it. Okay, the file is done. So after we've downloaded the file, we'll open it and start the installation. Yeah, of course, read it. And just use the standard location, click install. Congratulations, you got malware on your computer. Just a small joke. Not bother. Okay, so let's go to Audacity and now let's click on locate. And as you can see, Audacity has automatically detected valid MPG libraries, so we don't have to locate them manually. Let's check. Let's click OK and just check if it's working. Let me grab a file real quick, and yes, and success, our file is working. It was converted. We can now proceed with our failed YouTube careers without any kind of monetization to the end of times. Great. See you later.